Well, Valentine's Day is coming up soon, and starting today, you can show local veterans how much they mean to you by writing them a card. You can visit any Evansville Vandenberg Public Library location for the second year of Valentine's for Veterans. Valentine's will be distributed to local veterans thanks to a partnership with VFW Post 1114.
This program gives us an opportunity to take a moment to really say thank you to the local veterans. They've made many sacrifices throughout their life, and it's over Valentine's Day is a great time to take that moment to say thank you for your service.
Well, during the first year of Valentine's for Veterans, more than 750 Valentines were made.